For the film Volcano, a large model of a portion of Los Angeles was built on a platform in an airplane hangar at Norden Air Force Base. In the movie, an office tower building on San Vicente Boulevard crashes to the street to block the threatening lava flow. This crashing building was shot with 9 cameras from a variety of angles. 2 of these were our snorkel cameras, placed at street level. Camera B looked up at the folding building, disguised by a metal capsule enclosing the end of the snorkel periscope and hiding it from the other cameras. The snorkel passes through the platform to the camera, which is mounted upside down. The image orientation is corrected through rolling the optics, a special feature of our camera system. The A camera shoots through a hole in the base of the Beverly Center. This camera shoots the crash, and the film functions as a background plate for compositing foreground action. It's also mounted upside down and braced for high frame rate shooting. This is the control center under the set for the 9 cameras. Here is A camera, which looks out from the opening of the Beverly Center. It functions as a background plate for foreground action shot earlier with a green screen of Tommy Lee Jones.
Here we go.